9 on the shot clock. Edwards, 7 on the shot clock. Edwards faking, dribbling, driving, gives it up. Corner jumper on the way, no good. Rebound Edwards. Edwards goes back up with it, and it wouldn't go. Tip no good, and the Eagles get it. Richardson, long three. Bingo! Eagles win with 0.4 seconds. A three by Richardson. A shot from half court by Nottage is no good, and the Eagles win it. D'Angelo Richardson, a loose ball three off the left wing from a good 24 feet out, and the Golden Eagles going to get three threes after falling behind 66-60 in overtime and win it 69-66. Holy cow, folks, what a finish tonight at Reed Green Coliseum.